I felt like a rapper creating these videos. And here's how you can feel like one too. Film with your subject centered. Now you want to add a speed ramp as a transition between the two videos. This will add speed to hide the transition between the two clips. Now finalize by adding some motion blur. I use the fast blur effect in keyframe exactly like this. And there you have it. So simple, but so effective. Oh yeah, and if you want to know how I created this effect, follow for more.